show, and today I will tell you about my favorite festival is Halloween. Currently, I want to tell you about where this comes from and when this is started. This came from Ireland and started 2,000 years ago on October 31st. Secondly, I want to tell you about what is the importance of festival to people and their families. It was believed on that day, the sound of the dead return to their home, so people heard the custom and try to work on virus. Thirdly, I want to tell you about what do people do in Halloween. In Halloween, people buy candy to give their children. Lastly, I want to tell you about what do people wear in Halloween. In Halloween, people wear wearing in costume. Next, I want to tell you about what do people eat in Halloween. In Halloween, people eat pumpkin beer, apple candy, and pumpkin bread. I will tell you about what they celebrate in Halloween. In Halloween, people don't need costume, serving all the trick or treat, and it's some pumpkin beer and apple candy. Finally, I want to tell you about all the information is candy corn was originally called chicken crisp. Skittles are the top Halloween candy. They are watching you. Thank you for listening. Any questions for me?
Why people in
because the sound of the dead return to their home, so people dress the costume.
Why do you like this festival?
Because I want to eat some pumpkin beer, apple candy, and pumpkin bread. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.